It's me and my radio. It's me and my radio. It's me and my radio. Yeah.
Woo! That's right, y'all. It's me and my radio. Don't you dare touch that dial. Keep that smile. You have tuned in to 1440 on the AM dial, WJBS, Hollyhill, South Carolina, and all the surrounding areas, and 96.1 on the FM dial is in the house. Doing a shout out for It's Me and My Radio. What's going on, my gospel peeps? God's little sheep. That's right. We're in the house doing a shout out. Praise God. Did you know, praise God, that stand up and bless the Lord, that phrase is in the Bible? That's right. That's in Nehemiah. Praise God. They were building a wall. Praise God. And when they got through building that wall, guess what? They stood up and gave God the praise. Little ones, gospel peeps, God's gospel sheep, when you are doing stuff, praise God, hallelujah, and you know God is blessing you to do it, you got to stand up and bless the Lord. Come on, somebody. Here is Gospel and the Gospel Kids singing their hit song, praise God. Stand up and bless the Lord, and I will be right back. Don't you go nowhere, y'all.
Come on in.
It's me and my radio. It's me and my radio. It's me and my radio. Yeah.
Woo! That's right, y'all. My soul says yes. My soul says yes. Did you enjoy that song? Praise God. I don't know about you, but I did. Praise God. That's West Angeles Church of God in Christ. That's right. Their children's choir is singing that Christian medley. I tell you, it was something good, wasn't it, y'all? Praise the name of the Lord. What's going on, y'all? What is going on? Well, we got a little sister, praise God, by the name of Sister Quincy. That's right. And she said that she heard us on the radio. What you say about that? Yes. And so she said she heard us on the radio. And she remembered the song. And I mean, this girl is testifying. Y'all want to hear? All right, little ones, you know how it is. This is the station that touched the children of this generation. Here is little, I got to get her name right, little Quincy, praise God. And she's singing, well, actually, she's reciting, praise God, My God is Big, Big, Big by Gospel and the Gospel Kids. And I'll be right back. Here is little Quincy.
My name is Little Quincy. I heard this new song on the radio, and it's called My God is Big, Big, Big. And I remember the words. My God is big, big, big. My God is so, so big. He's bigger than your problems. Oh, yes, he can solve them. My God is big, big, big. Oh, yes, he is. My God is big, big, big. Bigger than your mountain. He's wider than the sea. He's bigger than anything you have ever seen. He's bigger than your mountain. He's wider than the sea. He's bigger than anything you have ever seen. My God is big, big, big. My God is so, so big. He's bigger than your problems. Oh, yes, he can solve them. My God is big, big, big. Oh, yes, he is.
Did you enjoy that song, praise God, by Gospel and the Gospel Kid? I don't know about you, but I did. So don't you dare touch that dial. Keep that smile. You have tuned in to It's Me and My Radio on your radio dial. I enjoyed the song, but I really enjoyed the testimony, because the Bible says that we overcame the devil, the enemy, by the words of our testimony and the blood of the Lamb. Oh, what are you saying, Gospel? I'm saying this, that when they took our testimony service out of the church, y'all know what, nothing but the devil. Oh, my God. Somebody ran the red light and dropped their coffee. That's all right. Pick that coffee up. Pray, well, actually, let it stay there, because we don't want you to have no wreck. We know praise God that our children need to testify of God's goodness. That's how other kids are going to know what is going on over here at It's Me and My Radio. Don't you go nowhere, and I will be right back. Lamar Gospo Johnson.